Hole number one here at Redcliffe is a par 4, 342 metres. You have a couple of options off the tee here. You could either take a 3-wood and aim it down the left-hand side, ideally with a little fade. However, the long hitters will try and take it over the trees and flirt with the fairway bunker. With the 3-wood option, it'll still leave a mid to short iron coming into the screen. And for the long hitters, they'll be playing merely a flick wedge to try and make birdie to set up with a good start.